This is 2020 KCPE mathematics, so which was done in March 2021 because of COVID. And this is question number one. We are told what is, this is 2085407 written in words. So this is a number, so we can say 2085407. So you can put marks here, you count three digits from the right, another three digits. So we have 2 million. 2 million. 2 million. And here we don't have 100,000, we have 85,000. So we say 2 million. 85,000 thousand 85,000. So we don't have, we have 85,407. So that's how you write that number. And once you write it like that, you come now and check from the answers provided. So we have 2,800,000. That is not correct. 2,000,000, 800. It is not 800, but 85,000. So we have 2,085,407. That's correct. If you check the other one, 2,085,047. It's not 47, but 407. So the correct answer is A, and that is the answer that you shade on your answer sheet. Remember, you have given four dots. Like number one, we have four small circles. So you shade this one. That is the correct answer is C. And you ensure that you do not shade outside the oval that is given there. So that's how you answer that question.